I am just praying that the next chief executive of our assembly will be different from the Honorable Abole, because Abole was a disaster. Yeah, a big time disaster when it comes to the development of the area. You see, you might be in the MPP.
Okay,
and I am NDC.
Yeah.
But we need to put our heads together to develop the district. All right.
Yeah.
So any chief executive should, for instance, be interested in this library.
Library.
It should be the one going to your government, to the GMP state. Yeah. Our MP started a library. We need it for the community. All right. He never even bothered. In any address that he gave to the assembly, he never spoke about a library, because it is Ayine who brought a library.
So it to be Ayine's project.
And that I think is wrong.
Okay.
And all that he did with this market, the whole idea, the market is not completed, we need to do this, we need to do that.
Yeah.
And then for five years, the market is still locked up. I saw that some of the market women have broken into the shops, and they are storing their things there.
I see.
The assembly is not gaining, because it is not, officially open, so they can't go for market tools.
Yeah.
That I think is so. For me, if Nana Dodongo Akuvado brings back Abole as our chief executive, that would be a big disaster, a disservice to this this place. You know, politics is not personal.
Yeah.
All right, he was a disaster.
Okay.
He was a disaster, and I don't think I will campaign against him any day. If the Minister of Local Government ever called me to say, put in a word for anybody, I won't put in a word for Abole, because, you know, for this market, okay, Sammy, for this market to be sitting there, only for, it's like, you know, when Rome is burning, you are busy playing the fiddle and telling us all kinds of stories.
Yeah.
Why didn't he get up to say, okay, let's cost and do the works that you say should be done, and let us open the market? He could have done that, but he just wanted to vilify me, you know, take lies about, the market was supposed to be story buildings, there were no story buildings, and I went around, I disapproved that. AESL came and wrote a report, and in that report they said that the market as built is what was advertised, and yet Abole still went about telling lies about the fact that, you know, I mean, seriously speaking, I just couldn't understand how an intellectual of his caliber will be doing the kinds of things that he did in this district.